and welcome to Art Shop with Two Ponies Press. I'm Laura Allen, and today I'll be demonstrating an abstract watercolor technique using four new colors from Daniel Smith. I'll start with some wet-on-wet pouring, a resist using some non-absorbent materials like waxed paper and plastic wrap, and then we'll go on to more painting with acrylics and water-based inks, along with drawing and collage. Let's get started. Spring, Daniel Smith released several new colors, four of which I am going to be using here. First one's going to be Payne's Blue Gray, which is kind of a variation on just regular Payne's Gray, I'm assuming. Second one's going to be Aussie Red Gold. Third one is Quinacridone Lilac, and I absolutely love quinacridone colors. Quinacridone Gold is my favorite color of all time. And the last one is a pale lavender called Wisteria. We'll see how it works out. Once the initial pour has dried overnight, it's time for the unveiling. This is the absolute best part of the whole process. Different watercolor pigments, different papers, different resist materials all give you totally unexpected results. I've actually been known to sneak in at night and lift up the corner of the wax paper to see what's happening underneath there. But here you go. Look at this. Move on to the next part of the process. In this stage, I'll be using a combination of drawing, opaque acrylics, a few more watercolors, maybe some collage, and we'll work these things up into hopefully something special. Thank you. And now I'll be adding a collage element to this piece. I love collage. Strangely enough, it adds a certain spontaneity, kind of a handmade spontaneity, that you have a hard time getting any other way. I found these Chinese coin printed papers in the free pile at my studio building a few years ago, and have no idea what I'm going to do when I run out.